जब मेरा मौका आया, मैंने पूरी हिम्मत दिखाई, 370 गई और आज जम्मू कश्मीर का भाग्य बदल गया।
Who broke up Jammu and Kashmir? It is the BJP that broke Jammu and Kashmir into three parts.
370 हटाऊंगा, भले हमें पार्टी का जन्म हुआ तब से हम कह रहे थे, हमारे श्याम प्रसाद मुखर्जी ने बलिदान दिया था, लेकिन हम उस पर पक्के मन से लगे हुए थे। जब मेरा मौका आया, मैंने पूरी हिम्मत दिखाई, 370 गई और आज जम्मू कश्मीर का भाग्य बदल गया।
दिस इज एब्सोल्यूट रबिश। एवरी टाइम दे आर फेस्ड विद अ कॉन्क्रीट सेट ऑफ प्लान्स programs from the Congress, they will accuse the Congress of being a gang which is trying to break up the country. Who broke up Jammu and Kashmir? It is the BJP that broke Jammu and Kashmir into three parts, and they were on the verge of losing the case in the Supreme Court when they instructed their lawyer to tell the Supreme Court, please don't pronounce a decision, we will hold elections. In fact, it is the BJP's manifesto, especially on the common civil code, that will create divisions between one community and another community, and these divisions will eventually lead to hate speeches, resentment, anger and conflict.